Hello, welcome to the Dreamy Life Happy Hour, Fairmount Community Library.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Yes. Hello, my name is Pete Gillen. Oh, sometimes I've also been known as
Panther Pete.
That's actually this new thing I'm trying on. It feels really good. I don't know. It's kind of like that fur coat that Steve Nash wears. You just know. It's just like, it's so comfy. And when he puts it on, I bet he just feels amazing. And you too can feel amazing by calling now and send me $20. I will give you the coat of many colors and all other things. No, I'm just kidding. I don't have any coats. I did have a bunch of coats in the back of my truck, but then they got rained on, and I was like, man. So I hung them up to dry, and then I put them in the thrift store thing. You can bet on that, buddy. You come on down to Fort Old Texas and check out. Zoom in real quick. 15 subs! That's right. If you call that, you can win 15 submarine sandwiches delivered to your front door. Alright, so everybody, welcome. This is just kind of this goofy thing we're doing right now, but there's something really cool and serious at the heart of all this. And let me just tell you what it is. Cue the... So, local art and music are in danger. That's right. Our scene is in danger. People don't want to go out. They're like, I don't want to go out. Too many smoky bars, blah, blah, blah. Everybody's got their reasons. Believe me, I do too. And smoky bars is one of them, but there's hope. And it's in places like this, okay? And that's right, you can help too at home by making plans with your friends to go out to cool bars and cool places that have music and support the bands. So you two tonight can support the band by donating back here in the bucket. Jim Valley, everybody, let's just hear it for him. For the raps, the stats, the best on wax, he is the boss! 96.17 degrees, cold as ice. This guy right here. I wish I could do a Mr. Freeze impression right now, but I just stopped myself. I didn't want to get typecast as always doing Arnold impressions. One love, Arnold. Anyway, so if you guys haven't donated already, you know, there's gonna be beer. I wish there was other things, maybe like soda or kombucha or something. Yeah. I'm working on that. Yes, of course. I'm working on that. Maybe we can make some. I was thinking maybe we can make like a big jug and like, hey, donations for the next one.
This is gonna be in my band, so.
Bros. See, we're talking to the right people over here, and you two can get hooked up with the right people. The social pipeline. Anyway, call now. Call now, you can be tapped in. Tap yourself in. No, great show tonight, guys. It's really exciting. I can't wait. I'm just so excited. Hey, Chandler. Yeah, Jim. Oh, what's that? Hold on, we're getting a call from Jim. Jim Valley. Yes, sir. Commissioner. Yes, Commissioner. This is Batman. Commissioner, this is Batman.
Take the deal.
he says for you to take the deal.
What's the offer?
He says the offer is $2,300.
Do it.
Okay. He said take the deal. You want to take the deal?
On your side.
No, I'll take the other door.
He's gonna open the other door too. You can open door two. Okay, but the real deal, guys. Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, in their appearance, weighing in at 495 pounds, collectively, the good kind of mushroom. We'll be right back.
and gentlemen, just hear it one more time for the good kind of mushroom. Okay, come on, that fucking rock, I mean, that freaking rocked. The kids' room, sorry. That freaking rock. Let's hear it one more time, everybody. Just with the Yes, that's more like it. That's the dreamy life, happy hour, welcome. That we all have learned to just love and just feel like a grandma's quilt. Just come on down and just wrap yourself around it. Anyway, so that's right. If you two can wrap yourself around it, just go now. Anything can happen. At the link below. Okay, we're gonna talk about that later after the break. But anyway, just stay tuned, everybody, because there's another show. Right now?
Yeah, he's
about
to go
with the car. Yo! This just in. We're just getting a hot wire message from the scene. We got a local kombucha maker who's gonna be donating kombucha to the next three or four happy hours. Is that a contract deal? It's a four-deal contract. And all the details will be summed up. And you two can make kombucha at home. Maybe you just call now and buy my kids for $49.99. That's an actual number. I just kind of trailed off there. Anywho, stay tuned, guys, because we got a really great show coming up from Austin, Texas. Evil Triplet. Yes.
Yeah.
That's right. Prepare your brains to be scorched. I was just trying to maybe do something with fire. You guys ever play with fire when you're a kid, like make napalm or anything? Yeah, everybody in here, you know, it's just kind of one of those things, inherent things that every human kid, I think, does, is just light stuff on fire. It's just such a fascination. Almost burned my parents' house down a couple times. Boop, boop, boop. Told you about those two. There was actually three. But, no, it's good. It's good, wholesome American fun to just burn stuff. And tonight your ears and frontal cortex probably will get a little burned with the sounds of electricity and vibrations. Tonight, after the break, TGIF. I've never done an intermission. Actually, no, we do. There is a couple intermissions on record. And you two can go through the archives. No, have you ever just kind of found yourself in the internet hole? Hold on, we're getting a live feed from the internet hole. Hold on. We're getting some interference. I think it's from deep space, guys. We're getting a deep space message. Hold on. Captain, I'm receiving large amounts of William Shatner frequencies coming my way. Captain, Scotty, can you up the momentum of people's heart rates with one fell swoop? Bones, what do you think about this? You're in your medical opinion. Captain, I think that's pretty illogical. Well, thank you for using Scotty for spots. Number one most overused word, illogical. But what does it really mean? What does it mean, mister? This is my best impressions, okay? I've never done better. So, anywho. So, sweet message from, where was that? La Quinta Inn on I-30 in Matlock. Greetings from Arlington, Texas. We are stranded at a local establishment. We found multiple rooms at a decent rate. And spots time. He's really tired. After the break.
Oh, shoot, I'm sorry.
Oh, no. Show's over, folks. During the break. Have you ever felt like you've lost minutes of time? Have you felt like you weren't yourself for a moment? Less than French? Well, then maybe you've experienced deep space trauma. happens to many people. You don't really know it, but at night you think you're sleeping, but really you're getting whisked away on a magical deep space journey. In the course of an hour in deep space really is like 1,000 hours. So while you're sleeping, you think you're just like drooling a little bit. You know, you're in your ear, you're just your pillow, you got a little drool, it's like deep sleep, but really it's deep space. Next time on Deep Space Mysteries, Captain Cheetos and Bobby Lipinski want to go to the beach to see the whales, but really, the whales are space whales. Did y'all ever see that episode of the space whales? Was that in the movie? I think it was one of the Star Trek movies. Captain, we have a line open. We're taking calls right now. If you want to call in, if you want to just say whatever you want down there, you really can. It's freedom of speech. Oh, I love doing this, folks. This is kind of my way of, one, seeing if I'm kind of funny, but I don't know, like, trying to be funny. But then two, but giving back to the music community. Great set.
Thank you, man.
Giving back, and you too can give back. But yeah, also, I really love the art and music scene. And I just think, I think the more we all go out, I don't like to go to smoky bars. Hey, smoke, regulation, there's something coming up, let's do it. You know, I don't like smoky bars. But I will go, I'm trying to build a cool mask, maybe that says like, hey, I'm loving the music, not hating the smoke, or something like that, I don't know. Down with smoke and up with tones. I don't know. You can say whatever cool slogan you want down below. Hey, maybe the best person could get a cool discount on a record or something. Who can come up with a cool slogan? There we go. Chandler, you better edit that cool. You're going to have that look cool. Hold on, like, you can win! You can win! Anyway, you can win. Everybody here is a winner. Thank you so much. You should feel like a winner inside. Do you feel like a winner? Feel like a stack of pancakes. You know, that's something, wow, you know, pancakes, wow. Sounds good. Anywho, this is a great night. It's going to be a great night tonight because you just never know what you're going to get. And you really know, it's just kind of like band roulette here every Friday. You just never know what you're going to get. There's always something, though. You can always count on it, right? Like, a clock, what do they say? Like a train conductor's watch or something. There's some kind of slogan. Can I tell? If you know the slogan.
German trains.
He said something about German trains.
You can set your watch to German trains.
There you go. You can set your watch to German trains. Did you get that, Chandler? Okay, so it's really cool, you know, if we get things going here. Oh, you want to stop?
No, I just bumped in.
Oh, no, you're cool, dude. No, hey, I loved your set, man. I didn't know you had it in yet, man. That was awesome.
That was
awesome.
That was actually a great show.
I'm just so excited about the future of America and the future of the music scene, especially. Okay? I mean, there's so much talent. There's so much talent, so much time, so much places, and so many rhymes. So many people that just want to get those things going with their booties going. Everybody's going and some beats rattling flowing. I don't know, I'm just trying to do this Wayne Brady thing. Have y'all ever watched that show?
I'm sorry.
Have you ever watched that show? Let's Make a Deal? Anybody seen that? It comes on at like 9 o'clock in the morning. It's probably my favorite thing in the world. I miss it. It's on CBS.
Yeah.
Maybe we can get a cool shout out. Hashtag CBS. That was just a little shout out, you know. But no, seriously, Wayne Brady, I idolize him. I wish I could be like him. You know, just be a game show host. So maybe this could be the cool game show of the month. You know, maybe we could do once a month. Game show time here. And let the band, you know, perform. Maybe you guys can come back and be part of the game show night. I hope so.
Maybe.
I always thought it was weird when Price is Right did like the nighttime one. You remember that? And it was like $1 million episode or something. And then it ended up being just two people at the end that overbid. And you like watched the whole, you waited up all night. You're like, what is this? Bob Barker? I didn't know he stayed up this late. I thought he did his thing. You know, like, we've done by 10 and hit the links. Ooh, it's in the hole. It's in the hole. And Bob Barker wins again. He is unstoppable here at the Colonial. And that was supposed to be like an advertisement. We could maybe put Dreamy like sponsor in that. Maybe.
It's gonna look official.
We're setting up to rock here, guys. These guys look like they got some heavy duty instrumentation. Get your ears and your my Betty Boy instrumentation from Austin, Texas. Next time, ladies and gentlemen, Walt and Elisa Burns, let's hear it for them real quick. Go ahead now and see. You're our next contestants. So, ma'am, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Nothing to know.
Okay, well, lady, a few words. So, if anybody else has any new shows coming up, hey, Grant, you got anything you want to talk about? Anything? Nothing? The Good Kind of Mushroom, when's y'all's next show?
No, I got space over this
way. I don't know.
All right, that's right, they need shows.
Determined.
Yeah, TBD, and the next show TBD. But that means that could be in your backyard. What's the hyphenation of that? That could be in your backyard. What does that even mean, man? I mean, that could be in your backyard sometimes, baby boy. Woo! Anyway, you can make it mean whatever you want at home, like later on, if you want to practice in the mirror. I know I will. Probably like 20 minutes and just like at home. People are like, what's this guy yelling about in the RV? And I'm over here practicing the new saying that everybody's going to be saying tomorrow. Because that's how it works. But guys, these dudes look like some serious rockers. So, is there anything that you guys want to say about yourself?
We have a new record out.
Oh, what's that? Where's it from?
It's from Super Secret Records in Austin, Texas. It's called Otherworld. It's a double LP vinyl, and we also have it on CD, and we got T-shirts.
That's right, folks, and you can pick it all up here at Dreamy Records tonight. That's right, everything you ever wanted in your closet, on your record turntable, and in your mind. Have you ever explored your mind with your friends at your behind? You can see the world, you everything. Well, that was crazy earlier when we feedbacked out the system. You remember that? We got through that together. Grant, you're just such a good dude. Hey, this intermission thing's kind of fun. Do you guys know any jokes? No, I'm just kidding, man. I don't have to keep going, but it's just kind of fun, too. There we go.
You're good at public speaking. You did that job.
Oh, thank you so much. Yes, I'm really kind of trying to up my game with that. Hey guys, welcome to the show. If you're 21, you plan on drinking. You know, show us your ID. You can get the red stamp on your hand.
And that.
Well, you need to get one, miss. Hey, miss. I'm sorry. If the cops come, we want to keep the fun. You gotta keep the fun. Oh, what? Tonight. Hold on. Guys, we're getting a communicating. Oh, we've just got the word of a great show with Andy Pickett, with War Party as his backing band, Pearl Earl, and on the 9th? On the 8th? The 8th, everybody. That sounds like the killer set. Setup, the 8th. Is that here? Hold on one second. Scotty, we don't know what the hell's going on, and the dreadlock guy is losing control of the show.
Hey, what'd you say, 9? At where?
Alright, we've received word from Captain Kirk at the Enterprise above. He's watching the whole thing. He told me that it's at Republic Street Bar, and it's on the 8th.
Yes!
Okay, so mark your calendars, because that's a great show.
Make a Facebook event, send them out.
Girl, you make that oven, and then you show me to me. I might go, ooh, I might go. But there's a button that says I'm interested, that's cool. There's no button that says, girl, I wanna go so bad, it makes me drool. There's no button for that, ooh. you like that song? You want that to be a song? And it just, you know, click yes. Is that a button? Can you make a button? We're here live with Elisa Burns. Elisa, what did you have to say about Froyo?
No, that's huge.
Girl, I can tell you all the things in the world is like diamond rings. Oh, Froyo, eat it with pleasure, girl.
But if we have a backyard show at our house over this week,
all the Froyo, cause YOLO.
YOLO with that Froyo, girl. That's a really good. That's a really good notion. Thank you so much for thinking of me. I love. I used to love Froyo. Kind of have a dairy problem.
Yeah, it makes you gassy.
Hey, yeah, no, it just really, yeah, it does. I just, you know, I don't like to talk about that. But thank you, Mom. Gosh. I don't want to go to school. Oh, my man Chan back here, we both love kombucha, and I don't know if you saw it, but Steve Nash, that's right, Steve Nash, is here in house tonight, and he said that he's going to bring some kombucha next time. Girl, you got that kombucha smile. Oh, that's another new song. That could be a new song in your heart. Everybody's got a song inside, whether you express it with writing or anything. Thank you. getting that name again. Woo, man, I feel like a crap. I just don't even know what to say. My mind is completely, zoom in real quick, blown. Is that good? Okay, cool. That was a good one. All right, yeah, that was awesome, guys. Man, it seems like it just gets better every week here. Robbie, thank you so much, Robbie, for booking such great bands as this. And you just never know what's coming up next. Seriously, what's coming up next? Robbie's gonna figure that out. He'll get on the hotline. Speaking of, if you want to, go ahead and call now. Hey, Chandler, did you start putting my personal phone number in there?
Oh, am I supposed to?
You were supposed to, yeah. Anyway, you're supposed to call now.
Oh, Acid Carousel.
Acid Carousel, that's right. Tune in next week, kiddies, because we got an excellent one. It's another installing. Oh, wait, another crippling installation. Acid Carousel. Thank you, man. You guys are awesome. I hope you too can pick up a t-shirt or a sticker or anything on their website. Just check out Evil Triplet. That's right, and when you say things three times, it sticks in your brain, you know? Just like, Dreamy Life. Try it, see? You'll never forget that. Well, they say that's how you remember somebody's name. But you know what? The best way to remember somebody's name is to give them some money. So if you're trying to remember these guys' names, man, just go and give them some money right now. Now, you two can generate growth in the economic realm of musicianship in the form of monetary donations into the bowl of mystery. Where does the money go? Well, let me tell you, it's not really a mystery. It goes to every band who comes in here and expresses their heart and their love into it. Are you zooming in slowly? You too can express yourself. Just like all the kids in the world who want to be somebody, well, you too can be somebody. At Dreamy Life Records, every Friday night. Thank you so much. Pete Gillen signing out.